It's a wonder this place is still standing. Even damaged, the artistry is stunning.
Right there.
Easy. Easy. You know I'm not with Trinity.
Why should we believe you?
I escaped.
You, head down to the old radio. Get the generator working. We need to get one last transmission out, and let the other settlements know what's coming. I'll do what I can.
This vase must have been beautiful once, but someone's poked a few new holes in it and filled it with dirt. They must have used it to grow seedlings.
You two. I need eyes out across the valley. Head to the cliffs and take watch. I want to know the moment you see their helicopters.
Yes, of course.
If we see anything, we'll sound the horns.
Go with God. We must get them away from the Acropolis Tower.
Sophia and her warriors have already fought the invaders. She says they're well equipped.
Yes, but we know the valley. We use the ruins and the woods to our advantage.
I hope to God you're right. They've got helicopters. We should expect them to come from the air.
The Soviets did as well. So we stay beneath the trees. They can't hit what they can't see.
Jacob and his people are resilient. I'll give them that. Trinity is on their way. They could do it with my help. And this atlas from the mural, if it really is some kind of map of the ruins, I've got to find it before Anna. If I don't, then all these deaths will have been in vain. And I can't have that on my conscience.
Greetings. How did you find this place? What brought you here? War is coming. We have to prepare.
I need more wood for the fire.
They needed most of the lumber to repair the guard towers. We'll have to make do with what we have.
Well, if they need arrowheads for the...
Another difficult winter.
Then I need more firewood.
I don't know how much more time you'll have left to forge.
We can make points faster than broadheads. That should be our focus. Greetings.
Ellen.
You're Jacob's guest. If you're looking for a way to help, They're repairing the guard towers just down the path. I mean no offense, but you don't look like you're ready for a turn on the anvil.
Did you bring anything to trade? Anything we could use?
If you want to help, you should head down to the lower village.
I'll
run out of mail before we're done here.
I know you want to help, but I have to finish here. Armies need food as much as weapons.
I'll leave you to it then.
I just need a few dozen.
He's making arrowheads. As many as he can before they arrive. You there. We could use some help if that's what you're here for.
I'm here to help. What can I do?
We're trying to fortify as many of these towers as we can. Most of them were badly damaged in last year's floods. We've got the repairs in hand, but I need some extra supplies from around the valley. If we can get these towers repaired, it'll give us an advantage over the invaders, and it'll help us reach the upper levels of the ruined towers. Will you help?
See what I can round up.
Thank you. Bring them back to me when you found them.
Here you are. This should be everything you asked for.
Good, good. Leave some of the supplies in the basket there, and we'll finish the repairs. But I need you to bring the rest of the supplies down to the tower by the lakeshore. When you're done, meet me back here. You can leave the supplies in the basket there. We'll take it. Thank you.
Ugh.
them safe. What have I done? We should have been ready for this. We knew better, damn it. Lara, I'm sorry if Sophia was less than welcoming.
I understand. I'm just glad you were there to vouch for me.
My people have spent decades fighting outsiders. It's not an easy habit to break. See if you can lend a hand with the preparations. A little hard work would go a long way towards building trust.
I'll see what I can do.
Soviets left everything and drove them out. Most of it is just waste. There's still blood treasure to be found.
There's got to be something down there. Astonishing. This architecture predates the rise of Eastern Orthodoxy. What are they doing here? A gold belt buckle. Decorative, but...
have left my wife and...
Golden necklace of ink. Looks like I need to connect that weight to the platform. Thank you.
be preserved. An old codex. Looks to be a treatise on the connection between the body and the mind.
We are crippled by our eyes.